En entrevista con el refuerzo de Panteras del Valle, Matt Addison, nos dijo que se siente feliz por estar en tierras oaxaqueñas y destacó sus participaciones en otros países.
Well, I haven't played in many teams in the States, but I played overseas. I played in Poland, and I was MVP of Poland. I also played in Puerto Rico, and in a little bit in Colombia, and now Mexico.
El tejano, como es conocido por sus compañeros, manifestó que no es la primera vez que está en Oaxaca, pues ya había jugado en otra liga y fue en donde mostró interés por volver a la verde antequera.
I've been here before. I played for another team in this league. It was called Euroamericana Aguilas, and I was only here for a little while. But, yeah.
Matt Addison aseguró que en Oaxaca el deporte ráfaga tiene un excelente nivel, por tal motivo aceptó jugar con Panteras del Valle.
I think it's growing. I mean, the basketball in Oaxaca is definitely growing from the last time I was here. I think it just needs more promotion, and then the more promotion, the better the league will get. But I think in about 2 or 3 years, it'll be FIBA ready, and more Americans start to come, and it'll populate even bigger than what it is right now. So I think it's good so far.
Por último, hizo la invitación para que la afición oaxaqueña asista a los partidos de Panteras del Valle rumbo al bicampeonato del circuito estatal de básquetbol semiprofesional antequera.
Pantera fans, keep on supporting us, come to every one of our games, show us love, and we're going to give back in return and give y'all a show and give y'all wins. So thank you, Oaxaca and Pantera fans, and enjoy the show.
Con imágenes de Víctor Vázquez, reportó para MVM Deportes, Alan Pacheco.